So I've gotten a lot of questions about smart home speakers and what that all means. So I'm here to actually discuss two speakers I personally own so I can actually feel comfortable telling you what I've learned and what they're good for. First off, Amazon Echo. This guy, smart hub kind of gadget. It's gonna get you really involved into the world of Alexa. Whether you have smart lighting, smart thermostats, whatever it may be, this guy's gonna make your life a little easier. Sonos One, this is a speaker first. This is, crank it up, neighbors are not gonna like you. This is, neighbors might not even hear it, which is okay if you're not really into blasting tunes or streaming music a lot, I am. So this guy is in my living room, people over, telling it what we want and enjoying the moment. This is in the kitchen, and I usually have my headphones in or another Sonos playing, but I will use it if I do want a recipe and my hands are just covered. So I really can't tell anybody what will work best for you, but I can tell you that they both work well. I utilize them both. Again, if you just want to kind of get into voice and really see what it can do for you, Echo's a great move. Sonos One though, if you want that sound, go with Sonos One.